I saved $500.
I had a savings of like $200 for half the summer.
We saved a little bit over $300 a summer.
Peak hours run from 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. The rest of the 19 hours of the day and weekends are off-peak. And just by doing these small things, it made a huge difference.
I'm not using less energy at all. I'm just picking and choosing when I use the energy.